Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Good luck to you. Next prize, please, George.
And the prize is an espresso machine. This push-button espresso brewing device automatically grinds your beans fresh and works with all milk types.
Thank you, Rachel Reynolds. What do you say?
$7.99.
Thank you, Kip.
$8.50.
Thank you, Kristen.
$8.51.
Brett.
$1.
$1. Actual retail price. $8.95. Kristen, how are you doing? Nice to meet you. Now, are you from San Diego, too?
No, I'm actually from Seattle.
Oh, hey! Scars up!
So hot.
Good. Well, just for that, let me give you some money to spend at the stadium.
Perfect.
Go ahead, George.
Perfect.
You got a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash!
$10,000 to start out at $1, please. And let's see the target price. Target price is $5. So here's how the game works. We have six grocery items. Four of them are priced less than $5. You have to pick those four. And every time you're right, we're going to add a zero. If you get all four right, $10,000. George, tell us all about it, please.
Here we go. First, that's a 4-ounce bottle of vanilla extract, 14 ounces of jasmine rice, that's a 1/2 gallon of almond milk, a 9.8-ounce bag of candy, 8 ounces of pumpkin yogurt, and finally, that's a 12.4-ounce bottle of liquid dish soap.
Make it an easy one, for sure, under $5.
All right, the rice.
Rice. For sure, under $5. It's foolproof. You just boil it in the bag. $3.49. Next one. Lower than $5.
Okay. I'm going to do... Oh, man. I'm going to do the dish liquid.
Dish liquid. If this is more than $5, I'm moving to Canada or something. There's $1.49. Rolling right along.
You think the yogurt? Okay. The yogurt with an H.
Yogurt with an H. Yogurt costs $2.50.
Okay.
You can stop right now if you want to, because you only have one more to go. So you can take your $1,000 and sit down. So if you get this next one wrong, you lose everything. But if you're right, $9,000 extra.
Oh, man, I could use $1,000, but... Oh, I
bet you, if you could use $1,000, I know you could use $10,000.
Candy.
Candy. Candy, less than $5. Good luck. Here we go. If she's right, $10,000. $18.
I knew that one was expensive.
Oh, man, I'm so sorry. You know, you got some coffee, coffee package, which is great for something in Seattle.
Perfect.
We'll be right back. We're going to spin the wheel.